name's Faalelei Sione and I've just signed up for Manawatu Turbos for the Manawatu 2018 competition. So up until 16 I was number 6 slash number 8 and then so I didn't want my abs anymore, so I turned into a prop, listed prop. Canberra, I was in the Brummie system since under 12s up until under 20s, and then finally signed my first full-time contract with them in 2016, the year I made the show under 20s. Yeah, I thought it was a good opportunity. I mean, minor 10, but I've been watching the competition the last few years and it's such a fast game and it's borderline Super Rugby, so some games can be really quick, and just at that Super Rugby level, I thought it would be a good test for me as well to finally move out of home and grow not only as a player but as a person.